How do you feel about Dylan Mulvaney coming to your campus? Are you excited? Are you disinterested? Where do you sit with that?
Who is that?
Do you know who Dylan Mulvaney is?
I do not.
So Dylan Mulvaney is coming to campus tonight. Do you know who that is?
I do not.
Do you know who Dylan Mulvaney is?
I don't.
Do you know who Dylan Mulvaney is? You remember the Bud Light controversy? There's an event tonight for Dylan Mulvaney.
I mean, I haven't really heard anything about it.
I didn't know they had an event tonight.
Okay. We've heard that a lot of students were kind of annoyed about the event because it cost $40,000 in tuition money to bring Dylan to campus.
Could you repeat that price?
$40,000.
$40,000 in total.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lot of money.
That has been the opinion.
That is more than I make in 2 years.
Yeah, seriously.
Why is the university like paying them? Because then it kind of seems like they're favoring like that ideology or like belief. Mm-hmm.